Hi students, myself B. Ramesh, Assistant Professor in Mechanical Engineering Department, WITS Warangal. Welcome to WITS Connect. Okay, as earlier class we have discussed about the some of the problems on closed system and first law of thermodynamics, second law of thermodynamics and zeroth law of thermodynamics. Okay, and also we can see the Kelvin's Planck statement, Clausius's Planck statement, heat engine and heat pump also. In this class we have discussed again some more problems on the closed system. Okay, this is the one of the problem on the closed system. You can see the a closed system undergoes a process change in which 2 kilojoules of heat energy is supplied to the system. How much amount of energy supplied to the system? That is heat energy. It will be supplied Q. It will be indicated with Q. It will be supplied as 2 kilojoules of heat energy is supplied to the system. Okay, and the next one, what will be given as? Find the change in internal energy. Okay, find the change in internal energy in the following conditions. A condition lo manaku change in internal energy find out cheyamantunnadu at 0.5 kilojoules of work is done on the system. Okay, 0.5 kilojoules of work is done on the system. It will be indicated as negative sign. Okay, it will be indicated as negative signs. We know the earlier classes. Okay, 0.75 kilojoules of work is done by the system. It will be as positive sign. It will be indicated as positive signs. These two signs are we know the as earlier classes. Okay, in this case, first we find out the first case. First, what will we find out? We find out the change in internal energy. We find out the change in internal, that is U2 minus U1. How much U2 minus U1 in the case of in both cases? Can find out the first case. In work done W is equals to 0.5 kilojoules of work is done on the system. That is minus 0.5 kilojoules of work done on the system. Okay, we know the general equation on the closed system. Q is equals to Q122 equals to change U2 minus Q1 plus work done 122. Okay, this is the closed system equation. Okay, in this Q is given 2 kilojoules and U2 minus U1 and work done is given as minus 0.5 kilojoules. Okay, the minus 0.5 kilojoules comes to this side. 2 plus 0.5 kilojoules equals to U2 minus U1. We will get the 2.5 kilojoules of work, 2.5 kilojoules of internal energy on this 0.5 kilojoules of work is done on the system. Okay, in this first case, 2.5 kilojoules of internal energy is obtained. Again, second case, that is 0.75 kilojoules of work is done by the system. Okay, W is equal to how much is given? 0.75 kilojoules. That is sign is positive. Okay, we know the equation Q122 is equals to internal energy U2 minus U1 plus work done 122. This is the equation we know the earlier classes. Okay, Q is given as 2 kilojoules of heat energy and in the U2 minus U1, and how much work done is given as 0.75 kilojoules of work done is given as 0.75 kilojoules of work is given work done by the system, that is positive sign. Then 0.75 comes this side, 2 minus 0.75 is equals to U2 minus U1, that is change in internal energy. In the second case, we know the 0.25 kilojoules of internal energy obtained in second condition. 0.25 kilojoules of internal energy is obtained second condition. In this way, before we solve this problem, okay, we see the another problem. That is, let's see the another problem. That is a given path 1, 2, 3. A system absorbs. That is 100 kilojoules. Okay, systems that absorbs 100 kilojoules as heat and does 60 kilojoules of work. Okay, a path 1, 2, 3, it absorbs the 100 kilojoules of heat and does gives the 60 kilojoules of work. While along the path 1, 4, 3, this is the 1, 4, 3 another path. it does 20 kilojoules of work. It gives the 20 kilojoules of work. Determine the heat absorbed during the path 143. Okay, what will be find out? How much amount of heat will be absorbed during the path 143? In the first path 1, 2, 3, it will be given as 100 kilojoules of work heat is absorbed and 60 kilojoules of work is given. And next path 143, 20 kilojoules of work is obtained. But how much amount of heat will be absorbed in this path, that is 143, that we can find out. Okay, generally first heat absorbed solution, heat absorbed along path that is 1 2 3 1 2 3, in a path 1 2 3, in this path the heat is absorbed, that is Q is equals to 1 2 3, that is 100 kilojoules of heat is absorbed. And how much amount of work is given? How much amount of work is given? That is 60 kilojoules of work is obtained. And how much of change in internal energy? That is Q 1 2 3 is equals to, that is U2 minus U1 plus W. This is the equation we know the earlier classes. Okay, Q 1 2 3, that is 100 kilojoules, and change in internal U2 minus U1, and plus how much work done? That is 60 kilojoules of work done is obtained. In this one, how much change in U2 minus U1 is equals to 100 minus 60. That is U2 minus U1 is equals to 40 kilojoules of internal energy is obtained. In this same way, heat absorbed that path, heat absorbed along path 143, along path 143, how much amount of heat is absorbed? That is Q is 143 is equals to, that is how much amount of, that is, no, we will find out the how much amount of heat is absorbed at the path of 143. That how much amount of work is obtained? W equals to 143 is equals to 20 kilojoules of work is obtained from the path of 143. Okay, in this what will be find out, that equation, that is Q 143 is equals to U2 minus U1 plus W 143. Okay, we know that equation. Okay, in this what will be given as Q is, we can find out Q 143. Now U2 minus U1 is given as 40 kilojoules. We find out the as first path 1, 2, 3, plus how much amount of work is obtained, that is 20 kilojoules of work is obtained. Then Q 143 is equals to 60 kilojoules of heat energy is absorbed from the path of 143. Okay, in this manner we solve this problem. Okay, and let's see the next problem. Okay, then see the next problem. Okay, in a piston cylinder, arrangement of air expands from volume of 0.003 meter cubes to 0.024 meter cube. The volume expands from 0.003 meter cubes to 0.024 meter cubes. At a pressure should be constant. At a constant pressure of 690 kilonewtons per meter square. Okay, this is the problem. And what is given? The amount of heat rejected through cylinder walls is 6 kilojoules. How much amount of heat is rejected? 6 kilojoules, that is negative sign, because of heat is rejected through the cylinder walls, that is 6 kilojoules. The next, determine change in internal energy. What will you find out? Determine change in internal energy. Okay, first we have write the given data. In this given data, what will be given as? Initial volume is given as, initial volume, that is V1, is given as 0.003 meter cube. How much is initial volume? Is 0.003 0.003 meter cube. And final volume, final volume, that is V2 is equals to 0.024 meter cube. These are two volumes are given. Okay, how much pressure is given? Pressure is given, this is pressure P is equals to 690 kilonewton per meter square. That much amount of pressure is obtained in the cylinder. And how much amount of heat is rejected? Heat is rejected, that is Q is equals to minus 6 kilojoules of heat is rejected from the cylinder walls. What is next to determine? Determine, that is change in internal energy, U2 minus U1 we will find out. Okay, in this U2 minus U1 we find out first one, how much amount of work is obtained in this process. W equals to P into V2 minus V1. Okay, we know this equation as earlier classes. In this change in internal energy we find out, that is dQ, Q equals to U2 minus U1 plus W. Okay, this is the equation we know the earlier classes. Okay, in this one change in internal energy we can find out, that is Q is how much amount of heat energy required, rejected, that is minus 6 is Q, and how, what is the W? We find out the work done on the system, that is W is equals to how much amount of pressure is given, 690 amount of pressure is given. What is the value of V2? 0.024 minus value V1 is 0.003. Okay, in this values we write on the calcium, we get the value of 14.4 kilojoules of work is obtained on this system. Okay, how much amount of work is obtained? 14.4 kilojoules of work is obtained on this system. Okay, next we will substitute this all this in this equation. Okay, that is Q is equals to U2 minus Q1 plus W. Okay, how much amount of heat is? Minus 6, that equals to U2 minus Q1 plus 14.4 kilojoules of work is obtained in this system. Okay, this is will becomes this side, that is minus 14.4 minus 6 equals to U2 minus U1. Okay, that is change in internal energy, minus 14.4 minus 46, that is minus 20.49 amount of heat internal energy is obtained in this system. Okay, in this manner we find out this internal energy. Okay, and see the next problem. Okay, thank you.